This has always been a part of me.